Now, students, you can see yesterday, well, last day, we are doing these type of things. So, show you again this way. One by rotating the, all those things. So today, what we will do after doing these things? This is a page in the single page. So today, we will learn how to incorporate the multiple page and make an animation. Okay. How to do a multiple page and doing a animation. Okay, I'm clicking on exit from this presentation. Now what I will do? Here you can see the single page over here. Now today we'll add one more slide. So how you slide home, and from new slide, you can see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 different slides are present. 9 different slides are present. We can incorporate any one of them. Suppose you want to insert this one. So, okay, this is the name of this slide. Title slide, title and content slide, select header slide. Okay, this is the slide's name. Okay, suppose you are selecting this one. You can add this one. Now you don't want this one. You want to change the name or design. So how you change after selecting one slide layout? Just click over here, go to the layout option and choose which one you like. Suppose you want to like this one, click here. See, the same thing changed by the new layout. Same way, just here I'm incorporating this one. Okay. Not this one, okay. This one, select title and setting. Okay, now I don't want this one. Again, one as per your requirement. Okay, so what I'm doing, I'm typing here something. Suppose, okay, so what I write here, suppose I'm writing here, what, see the size is too big, you can change it, okay. You can change it according to your requirement. Okay. What is going on? Okay. So, ask these questions. So, you can change the size from the here. You can change the different styles of your sentence. Suppose I'm choosing this one, and you can change the size increasing or decreasing, or you can choose by selecting a particular 36. So I'm small doing this one and change the position to lower top. So you can see the dotted line over here. This is a dotted line is appear over when you're moving particular things. The dotted line is indicate the alignment. Okay, and I'm this one is larger. I'm typing here. Suppose I'm typing here. I am fine. I am fine. Okay. I am fine. My name is. My name is Prosenjit Ghosh. I'm taking class 6 A plus B classes. Okay, I'm taking class 6 A class. See, I'm adding the one sentence, the question, I'm taking an answer. Okay, now today I'm doing these things. Okay, I'm showing you how to prepare the animation for this one. So first I'm doing here design. Now I'm transition. Okay, so after this one, how we enter? suppose I am choosing this for this page transaction, I am not liking this one, so I am doing this one. Right, pretty good. So one more thing, students, I'm those who want to do the my Microsoft Office 7, if you want to do the Microsoft Office 2013, so in this video, the I'm preparing the YouTube video because it's too long video, is not making a small, it's better to understand. Okay, so in description box I'm giving a link of how to download and how to install a video. Okay, you just go through and click on the click on the link, how to download and how to install the video of Windows 7, how to install Windows 13. You can easily download Windows 13 and you can access it. Okay, so in the description box you just find the video how to download and how to install Microsoft Office 2013. Okay, so this is the way. Now animation, I'm choosing here particular word. Look, then I'm choosing the different intense. Suppose the emphasis, so I'm choosing intense. And you can see effect particular things. Which one you like? Yes, okay. Then after clicking is okay. Okay, that one is present. Now choose here the after previous. Choosing after previous. The delay. How much delay you want? Suppose I'm doing a 2 second delay. Duration. And doing a 1 second delay. Okay. Now for this one, I'm again choosing the intense for animation again. This one now I'm choosing 1 more enter and again this after previous. Okay, means first this one question came then this one and it's delay 2 seconds. Okay, duration and delay 2 seconds. 0.6 seconds. Okay, now you can add different sounds. Okay. Different sounds you can add. Okay, so how to add the sounds? Here you can see the format. Here to say you can do a setting over here or home. Again, you can see the A. So you can see particular box. This means it's having a shadow effect, right? This looks pretty good. So I'm using the red one, so shadow is become black. Okay, now for the page transition you can fit a sound. Okay, for page, and you can change the first before the end of the page and change the design of the page. Suppose I like this one, or you can incorporate this one. Okay, or you can use this. Actually, you can choose the suppose this one. Okay, so now you can see the design is appear, and as well as you can choose the position of this. Suppose this is too much left side, so I'm writing right side. See, the alignment is given, so incorporate the alignment. Okay, now coming to the animation portion of the sound portion. Now see the page, you can see the right side sound, you can see the different sounds are present over here. Okay, now for this one I'm going to do the sound one by one. Okay. can you like? You can incorporate. This one, I'm choosing another sound. Suppose this one. Suppose this one. Or you can choose the sound from the different audio clip. It's your choice. Okay, from your computer. This one after previous automatically. Okay, now look the animation. I hope you hear the sound. See, remove one by one appear. This way you can add the sound. Now, time to add something new from which you like. Okay. Now today I'm showing you how to incorporate the link. Suppose a video link or anything else. Okay. Suppose you want to incorporate taking another design layout, which is layout. Blank layout. In blank layout, I want to incorporate something from the extra. Okay. Now right click, insert a video. Suppose there is no video in my. Suppose I'm taking the online video. Okay. So it's preparing. So I can incorporate the video from YouTube. Okay, suppose I can show you. Suppose this is the yesterday's video. Okay.
Now students.
And suppose this is another video. Or reload the playing. So subscribe, like and bell icon for my challenge. These things are appear. Okay. So what I'm doing, I'm just copy the link of this YouTube. My YouTube channel is copy. Okay. Then you can do one thing, you can suppose you are like want to like, then click the like. That's what I'm telling the description. So this is the description box. Show more, and you can find the link. Okay, which I provide after this video. Okay, the link how to download and all those things. So okay, you click. Suppose you want to share, then share. Suppose subscribe one if you want, then you can the after video you can see. Suppose you can see here. The subscribe one, suppose you click here, this red button, and you click subscribe, then it will subscribe, and you get the different videos of my which I prepare for you for classes. Okay, same suppose I'm copying this one, I just copy, then come to PowerPoint, just paste here, control V paste, and then search, enter. See, the video is appear which I made for you. Okay, then you can insert, suppose click here. Then after without clicking you can see the insert. See, if the insert is hidden. First you click, then choose insert. Okay. PowerPoint cannot insert a video from the embedded code. Try to different embedded code for use a different website. Okay, so it's not supporting. So okay, no problem. I'm just taking my video from here. Okay, the page will appear. Wait. Now you can see from my PC desktop. Suppose I'm choosing the video is presented here. Suppose the video, not this one. I'm choosing the all one. what is the video? Suppose e drive. Suppose this is the video. So this is a video for class 9. Okay, I am having the class 9. So I select it. You can see over here. Loading the video, you can see the loading the video. Now video is appear, play. Like you can see the play
students,
video.
Today I will show you in
pause. Then you can see automate the option of automatic the format the playback. You can see the loop stop or full screen. Then sound, you can change the sound medium, low, high or mute. It is your choice. And the animation transition we can also do over here. Okay, let's play the previous one. Do this one, and you can see the what is the game. I'm skipping this one, and I show you. See, the video will be played. Play the video, and you can see the video.
Today I will show you in practical with this question, which is write a book.
Okay, next class, then you can save your project. This way we will do the entire thing.